Well, well, well. This was a interesting job. What you're looking at right here, right now, is where I marked it, where I'm going to do my digging, because before I dig, I had to call the utilities to make sure that they come out and mark their lines so that we don't cut into anything we're not supposed to be cutting into. Right here, I'm just looking down into the meter box, and you can see that it's been a while since it's been cleaned out, but we're going to remove that and we're going to take care of that. But so when the utility company come out, they'll see where I marked and where I plan to run my lines. And I'm going to run two lines straight up through the middle of both homes and catch the water service going into each home from the meter. And all of this is going to be done with the PEX pipe. And you see the tree right there. We know that that's going to be an issue. Here's where the utility comes. This was the closest utility that was near the line, and they came out and marked it. So now I know where to dig and not interrupt their utility line, which right here is the gas line that they have marked out. And it's important that you know that you do have to call before you start digging anywhere. I don't care if you're planting a garden or anything. It's important that you call, because you can easily cut into a utility such as gas line or any type of fiber optic line. The grounds may look good and may look like there's nothing down there, but you would be surprised where some of these utilities are placed, especially the fiber optics. And if you hit one of those lines, you might want to leave the country. But anyway, here's the meter box again. Okay, now we can start our digging. And what I'm doing here is I'm trying to save as much as the grass as I can, so that I can put it back over the ditch that I dug out. But as you'll see as we go along, things didn't work as I planned. That's why I said this was an interesting job, but we got it done. So I'm just digging it up enough just to pull the top part of the grass out and put it to the side. Okay, now I've dug up. I dug around the meter box. Now what I'm doing here is I'm kind of just checking out around the meter box to